Let's be the rock. casa. Hallelujah. Siyakholwa. Kili.
Yeah.
Aleluya. Aleluya. si abongas, si abongas, si abongas, si abongas, esa línea.
Oh, my God. Your visitation. Oh, that you render the heavens. Linando sadaya delo so and pour yourself. We long for you in a dry and thirsty land. As the deer pants for the water brooks, so my soul thirst after you. If you long for him, if you thirst for him, I need you to lift up your voice and begin to cry out to God. Let a cry of desperation begin to come from the depth of your belly. He says, and they that believe in me, as the scriptures have said, out of your bellies shall flow rivers of living waters, welling unto everlasting life. Oh, de la soba, let that river begin to flow. 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 Shadada dia sate talididia bababo sandaba. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place. And suddenly, there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it set upon each and every one of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Ghost and began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. And even as we begin to worship God over the next and in these 7 hours, we pray in the name of Jesus. Different locations, different tribes and tongues and nationalities, but we coming together in one accord. We long for that licking of the fire of heaven on our soul. And I pray in the name of Jesus that wherever you are right now, that the fire of the Holy Ghost may lick on your soul, igniting in you a passion, a zeal, and a deep desire for the love of the lover of your soul. Oh, that you may love the lover of your soul in the manner and depth that he so loved your soul. Oh, that I may love the lover of my soul in the manner he loved my soul. Lena no soto kobadia stand back up. And lo and behold, the wonder that happens. The same Peter that denied his dear Lord 3 times and said, I don't know him. When the fire of the Holy Ghost came upon him, he is the first one to stand up in the midst of the multitude. And he begins to declare, this is that which was spoken by the prophet Joel. That and afterward it shall come to pass that I shall pour out my Spirit upon all flesh, your sons, and not only your sons, but your daughters, bringing an inclusiveness in a dispensation that segregated women and daughters. There is a compelling inclusiveness of the Spirit of God that's being poured out in our dispensation, pulling those that were outside in the inside and bringing us to the compelled unity of the Spirit. And how good and pleasant it is when brethren dwell together in the compelled unity of the Spirit. From that place, God is beginning to command a blessing. The Spirit of boldness, the Spirit of boldness, the Spirit of boldness to decree and declare the counsel of God to a reprobate generation. Oh, that he may overwhelm you. Oh, that he may fill you and saturate you. Landa daba kabada do soto daba. Lenda di sata kabadiaza. Ela de busa dabaya. We thank you, Spirit of the Living God, for arresting the tongue. Arresting the tongue. Arresting the most unruly member of the body. And bringing us into alignment with the confession of the Spirit of God. That we be connected to the heart of the Father, and that the confession of our mouth and the meditations of our hearts may be acceptable and aligned to the heart and the confession of God for this season, for this dispensation, for our lives, for the agenda of God and the purpose of God for our time. Oh, we love you, Spirit of the Living God. We open up our hearts. We open up our lives. We submit our lives. We surrender our thoughts, our meditations. We long for you that we may be the body corporate to give expression to the mind, to give expression to the Spirit of God, that our bodies may be the platform through which you can express the divine and eternal intentions of God, even in our generation. Somebody say yes to the Spirit of the Living God. Say yes. Say yes. Come on, somebody say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. Let the redeemed of the Lord say yes. Oh, daddy abaka, bada daddy aside. We got no other response. We say yes, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, God, to your will and to your ways. Yes, God. Who shall they die?
Thank you, Lord.
Love you, God.